I have sad news. Nelson Mandela House, the home of only fools and horses, is going to be demolished. Well, not the actual Nelson Mandela House, but the tower block that played Nelson Mandela House in the opening titles of Only Fools and Horses. It's a part of TV history. But luckily, the lovely folk at Gold TV Channel have set up an online petition to commemorate the memory. Maybe a plaque, maybe a bench, or a golden statue of Delboy. I've signed it, and I hope you will too. You can find it here.